Like a lot of people associate bad video quality with a potato, but honestly, I feel like the quality isn't that bad. I mean, it's not like great, but it's not horrible.